else do you have? Ruben is back with Big B.
Ruben and Big B are back. Big B looks like he's going to fight 2 weeks.
Nice. Jackson, big news, but we can't say nothing.
Jackson, I think there's something coming up pretty soon.
Something big.
We should know soon.
Jackson Marinez, como estas? He's happy.
Man, we have a lot of empty spots over there already.
Well, they're all becoming champions. Listen, Jackson could be your next champion, maybe.
I know, it's possible.
Virgil could be a champion in 2 fights.
Yep.
Who else?
Bam. If you get a title shot, you know, there's so many out there, man. So many fucking big fights.
What did you think of Big Baby Miller failing a drug test, Robert?
Yeah, I met him. He's a cool dude. He's cool, right? He's fucking funny. But what can I say, man? You know, fuck. Rather not even say anything. It's crazy.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
So everybody's working. Just getting ready.
Yep.
How's your dad doing?
My dad's doing good. He's staying home.
That's good. Staying with spirit. What did you hear about this thing with Tyson Fury and the gloves? What did you make of all that?
They could say whatever they want. You know, there's nothing really they could prove or anything, and I don't think there's anything illegal about it either. So it's just people trying to stir shit up. There's nothing illegal.
They're going to open up the stadium in Vegas December 19, I'm hearing.
Is that right?
That's what they're saying.
Oh, shit.
For a third fight, maybe.
That's badass.
What about Teofimo Lopez Loma, September 19?
Right, I heard.
Big fight.
Big fucking fight.
You know both of them. You trained alongside both of them. What do you think?
It's a great fight. Great, great fight. I think Teofimo's youth, strength, heart could get him the win. I think Loma's the better skilled fighter, a little more difficult, but it's going to be a really good fight. It's going to be a very, very close fight to decide who's going to win. It's a tough one. It's a tough call.
It's a great fight. And plus, the more they've been waiting with that fight, who's an advantage for? Is it advantage Loma or is it advantage Teofimo?
I think Teofimo. Because he's young. Wasn't Loma already talking about maybe doing a tune-up fight before that stuff? See, that's ready. Little things that Teofimo's not gonna say, I need a tune-up fight. He's gonna say, I wanna go straight to Loma. You know what I mean?
That's true.
The fight would've already happened, huh, man?
Yeah.
Shit, time flies.
Time flies, before you know it. We don't know if the situation is gonna go on for a year. I'm hearing now, one year.
Know.
That's crazy.
It is fucking crazy.
It's just the world we live in.
Yep.